All right, people, for our final upload of the day, it is currently 8:51 a.m., so we are running out of time. It is the 17th of November, and a couple days ago now, a user by the name of T. Sakai, giving me up, like, I think 30 different links for various Japanese bands that he would recommend. I'm convinced this guy's management or something. I have no idea. Like, check this shit out, people. Look at all these. These are all recommendations for various subgenre, like niche bands, bro. And we're going to be starting out with, quote, the rock hardcore digital band. I smile at the dead. Bring it, please. Rotten Graffiti. So fun. Yeah. were saying. Wow. How old is that one? Holy moly, bro. I wish I could check out more stuff, but I got work in a couple minutes. This was released 10 years ago, and it still goes this hard. Are you kidding me? And they got a full album. Track 13, bro. Porno Ultra Express. Let's go. Oh my god. So that was Rotten Grafty People. That was, well, one band out of what is probably 30 in this link, man. Like, I'm not exaggerating this, people. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21. Oh my God. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 31. 32, 32, 33 links. Holy moly, dude. Wow. And I mean, I already know who Sim is, but I'm always willing to check out them. I've heard of Politics. I've heard of, mainly it's just Sith, Sim, Crossfaith. Let's see what we got here. Undown, huh? Yellow Machine Gun. I love that. Riza. Kaminari. All right. Oh, so much stuff to listen to. I'm so excited to like tackle this 32 link suggestion. Like, what the fuck? This guy has to be a management for some part of like Japanese music, I guess, because there are so many like niche subgenres here. Today, we are going to continue going through the 32 different links that T. Sakai sent over. We checked out one of the songs yesterday. This was by the band, pardon me, Rotten Grafty. And I think that's like a 10-year-old song. But what we're going to go ahead and do now is we're just going to keep knocking out as many songs as possible. If we only like one song, then most likely we'll be sticking to that and we will continue knocking these out as we go. But the band is called Ariza, I think, and the song is called Kaminari. Let's go. Ooh. This was released in 2010. Back when getting
Take it out, take it out, take it out. I go so close, I'm gonna go up. Big man, attack, 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 attack I have to admit, live shows are always fun to watch. Oh, there's more? It's getting faster? Woo. Gotta love their energy. Respect. Throws guitar to crowd. I don't need that anymore. Huh. It's like this was their last show ever. Would be really annoying.
If you're inspired to advance your career, we invite you to learn on.
All right, so that was Rize Kaminari. We'll go ahead and migrate right into the next. So the band is Undown. I'm not sure what the song name is, but this was only released 5 years ago, so we're now moving into more recent times. This video.
Don't you dare!
The drummer's still going. I'm pretty sure that's the end, so I'm going to pause right there and we're going to go ahead and move on. No idea what the song's name is. My only issue right now is like, none of these have subtitles either. So these are just like deep underground Japanese rock bands. Okay, so as much as I love that we were sent a 32 song list, I'm also realizing that a great number of the songs are like hella old. They don't have any captions. And I don't know, like I do appreciate the recommendation, the 32 band recommendation list, but I definitely need subtitles. That way I can understand what they're saying. Because, like, who knows when I'm listening to a song and it's literally like slam lyrics, but they're more direct instead of, I don't know, like figuratively. But we're going to go ahead and call it quits for now with that. And I mean, absolutely. I love Japanese rock. I love Japanese metal. But that's kind of like the bare minimum, is that the videos, the music, whatever, it's newer. It has subtitles. And I don't know. So definitely keep recommending me stuff, guys, especially like foreign bands and bands doing their music in a different language, because I'm all about that. Anyways. Just like the Great Journal Music Machine, let's keep cranking. We'll be right back.